Automating large or repetitive tasks in Confluence can save you time when managing your instance. And ScriptRunner has a number of features and built-in scripts that'll allow you to do them quickly and easily. For example, use the Jobs feature to add a label to all pages that haven't been updated in a year and send a notification to users when content hasn't been updated in some time. Let's review how to create scheduled jobs for each of these tasks. Maya wants to have the label Needs Review added to all pages within her client support space if they haven't been updated in a year. She asks Violet if there's a way to do this automatically, so she doesn't have to track down all of the pages and add the labels manually on a regular basis. Luckily, Violet can do this with a scheduled job in ScriptRunner. To access the Jobs feature in ScriptRunner, click the gear icon and select Manage Apps. Scroll down to ScriptRunner and click the Jobs link. The Add Label to Outdated Pages script can be accessed through examples rather than just creating a job. Click the Add Examples button. Deselect Send Notifications and Get Notified. Click Add Examples. The job is automatically created and put on the Jobs page. However, it needs to be updated for it to start working. Click the ellipses on the far right. Select Edit from the dropdown. Now you'll update the job to your desired parameters. Update the node to your desired description. Change who you'd like to run the job as. In this case, Maya is requesting it for her space, so Violet changes the user to Maya Lopez. The interval or cron expression field is automatically set to 12:30 a.m. every day. This field indicates how often the job should run. To change it, enter a different cron expression or use the snippets provided for help. Next, the inline script field is pre-populated with the appropriate script. The only thing that needs to be changed in the script is the label you'd like to add. For this example, replace the green text between the double quotation marks with the label Needs Review. The CQL query field determines which pages the script should affect. While this can be further customized, for now, just update the space ID and weeks to -1 year. Click Update, or to run the script now, click Run Now. Now that labels are automatically being added to content that hasn't been updated in a year or more, Maya would like a notification sent to her team to remind them that content needs to be reviewed if it's been 6 months since it was last modified. She asks Violet if there's a way to do that, and Violet has just the job. From within the Jobs feature, click Create Job. Select Old Content Notifier from the list of built-in scripts. Add a note for reference. Choose which user the notification will come from. Enter an interval or cron expression. This can be done easily by clicking the Snippets link. For this example, select Run on Saturday nights. Change the day of the week if desired. Add a CQL query to specify which content to send notifications for. If you're unfamiliar with CQL, use the Show Examples link or see our module Introduction to CQL for Confluence Administrators. Select the pages labeled as Approved Example to help get started with a CQL query. This will automatically place a query that shows content type should be pages and the label should be Approved. Replace Approved with Needs Review. Specify which space this should affect by adding space equals CSUP and to the front of the query. Next, choose a group to send the notification to. In this case, Violet only wants to send it to Maya's team. Select a content age from the dropdown. In this case, choose 6 months. Click Add to save the job. There are many tasks that can be automated with ScriptRunner to make managing your Confluence instance easier. Built-in scripts such as Bulk Purge Trash and Copy Page Tree are two great examples. But with ScriptRunner's Jobs feature, you can automate tasks that run at regular intervals.